Hello everyone, this is Karadex with some news and updates for my current projects. First up is Xenogears dubbed. Now I'm sure everyone is going to start asking me where the hell episode 20 is. Alright, so I'll answer that question right now. Our original voice actor for Billy Lee Black has gone off the radar for the past couple of months, and the new guy I asked to replace him has turned down the offer for personal reasons. Thankfully, I've been able to find a temporary voice actor. Also, episode 21 will be pushed until April, since episode 20 will be released this month instead. Okay, that includes Xenogears dub-related news, and now moving on to Mugen-related. I'm happy to announce that Mugen AI Tormented is coming along well in the planning phase. The rules are finished, along with the chosen opening and ending songs. What's left is building the roster, picking the music for fights and versus segments, the stages, title screen, and, of course, the animation. Although I also have some bad news. Veroni Starchild, who helped us out during Mugen AI Tournament 7, will not be joining us for this one. I know that most of you will be let down by this, but I will try my best to make this a good tournament in his place. And lastly, I would like to also mention that I am going to be doing a smaller mini-tournament before I start 8, so expect an update video for that down the road. Alright everyone, this is KillRDX, signing off.